What's up, guys? Noomprom99, welcome back to the channel, and welcome to Guardians of the Galaxy. I'm probably gonna get copyright strike a lot. Big time for this game. This is supposedly just like the Avengers. Slightly different. With, like, from my understanding, Avengers-style gameplay with Mass Effect aspects. So. Did you get a haircut? Okay, I can't do anything right now. Of course, that's where he got his name. I wonder if that's an actual band. We're far from being angels and we fall in ones. I like that, that's cool. Mother?
Birthday boy? I wonder if you can hear me. Is that your new tape? Star-Lord? Who's the guy with the scary eyes?
He doesn't have a name. He's one of the Space Riders. And he's not scary, he's cool.
Your Space Rider certainly got his hands full. Pretty far out!
Nobody says far out anymore, Ma. Ma!
What?
Nobody says far out anymore.
Oh, your mom does. Maybe we should see if we could get tickets to see them.
Really?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, your mom may not look it, but I was quite the rocker when I was your age. Your father and I would just lie on the hood of my old Chevy and listen to Black Sabbath and...
You like Black Sabbath?
Like I said, your mom's cooler than you think. Oh, we'd look up at the stars and he'd tell me all about the places he'd been.
She is very loud for me.
Mom?
How about some cake, huh?
Yeah, I'll be up in a sec.
You said that 15 minutes ago. If you don't hurry, I'm gonna eat that whole cake myself.
No, you wouldn't.
Yes, I would.
You wouldn't.
Yes, I would.
Hey, watch the hair.
So I don't know much about the Guardians' origins at all.
Peter! We've talked about you leaving your toys on the floor.
It's not a toy. It's an action figure.
More like an action landmine.
Stab your foot. I will.
He doesn't even...
Yoda?
Never mind.
Oh, that's Chewbacca.
13 whole years. Look at you. Where does time go?
I'll be up in a sec. I promise.
Oh, so he's older in this when... He left his mom. Yeah, I don't know much about the Guardians' origins. Whoa. Oh. He got punched in the eye. Alright, let's go. Oh.
Get a quill, quill.
Oh. Hi, Drax.
Get a quill. Wake up.
Holy crap, Drax. You gotta stop doing this, man. It's weird.
You're approaching the quarantine zone.
How long was I out for?
15,338 ticks.
That's very specific.
The Betrayer is ready to begin her mission. She has requested your presence in the cockpit.
Gamora's on our side, Drax.
She is the spawn of my sworn enemy, a murderess and a traitor. I do not trust her.
We'll try. We're supposed to be a team.
I make no promises.
So does he know at this point that she's Thanos' daughter? Or is it different for her in this game? Alright, you can stop fixing yourself.
Oh, it ain't just a junkyard. The quarantine zone's the biggest pile of galactic ordinary in the known universe. Just think of all the tech we can find. It's only illegal if NovaCorp finds us inside, which they won't.
Root's right to be nervous, Rocket. Don't underestimate the NovaCorp.
Oh, come on. Am I the only one who ain't scared of the galact?
Ah, there you are, Quill. Tell Groot to stop worrying about getting arrested.
I am Groot.
I'm not overconfident. I'm just the right level of confident.
Oh, reassure Groot. Arrested what for? Oh, gosh.
Arrested? For what?
Our ship just accidentally slipped into the
quarantine. So more like The Walking Dead.
Oops, our navigation malfunctioned.
Oops.
How would we accidentally cross into the NovaCorp force field?
Cool.
Details.
Can I talk to you?
Nice gizmos, Rocket.
I'm calling them thumpers on account of the noise they make. Assuming we get past the force field and reach your coordinates in one piece, all we gotta do is set them up, and these babies are gonna draw out our monster in no time.
Sounds familiar. Let him work.
I'll let you get back to it. Sounds like catching that monster will be easier than we thought.
Yeah, the faster we catch it, the faster we get paid.
Yep. I agree. I hope this is gonna be like the helicarrier where we can just run around this area.
Rocket! Did you bring back the docking chips you took from the alignment console?
I'll do it as soon as I reconfigure them!
Oh, shower.
Better not try to sell them off.
Not like I'd make any money! Things are so cheap they couldn't align two magnetized connectors.
Whoa. This must be Drax's room. No mirror. It must be his wife.
So, Drax, excited to meet our buyer after we catch the monster?
Of course.
Gamora.
Lady Hellbender is a legendary warrior and a noble queen.
And she's rich.
That is not a prowess, simply a commercial fact.
As long as she buys her monster, she doesn't need to be royalty.
You are jealous of
her status. Mine.
No thanks. Being a queen means being born with a target on your
Rocket.
Back.
Kind of like the one on yours.
Does Groot have his own area, or is this just spare? Alright, let's go talk to Drax. Oh, I can jump in here. Oh, hi, Groot.
Drax! About Gamora.
Can this not wait, Peter Quill? I am readying my body for battle.
You know we're supposed to capture this monster, right? Not kill it?
Of course. But I suspect it will not go down without a fight.
Cool it, muscles. Lady Hellbender ain't gonna buy damaged goods.
I will aim to preserve the integrity of the beast as best I can.
Good.
Can I spar with you?
What is it?
Dude, take five. We gotta talk about that Gamora thing.
She's waiting for you in the cockpit.
I know. I just meant, are you gonna be okay? You two are gonna be alone on the ship for a while.
Rest assured, Peter Quill. I will keep a watchful eye and thwart any attempt at treachery.
Or you could try trusting her.
You are naive, Peter Quill. She is a mistress of deceit.
I already know what Groot's gonna say. I am Groot. I am Groot. What is this?
Peter Quill!
We must soon discuss the status of my official team membership badge.
Drax! Once again, there is no official badge!
Good old Milano. Engine parts from at least 5 different black markets.
Huh. Alright, Groot. Oh, this must be your area.
Groot really needs to get these plants under control.
Where's this to?
Yep, I use these for smuggling. Hopefully I won't ever have to smuggle myself in there.
Really? A Star Wars reference? Okay. Groot, let's talk.
All good, buddy?
I'm Groot.
You know, I don't understand you, Groot, but I'm going to assume you just said something super kind and thoughtful.
I am Groot.
What did the tree say?
No idea.
He said, I am Groot, okay? Which is what he always says. I thought they were going to have, like, subtitles to what Groot was going to say. As in, us knowing what he says?
This moment, Gamora?
Up here, Peter!
Hey, that's my chair.
Oh, then why aren't you in it?
I was, strategizing. It's one thing to get into the zone.
Not a bad look.
You still
gotta
catch
not
that
bad,
monster.
Right.
So did I miss anything?
Other than a ton of suspicious glares from Drax, not really. Now, if you're done strategizing, feel free to grab your seat. We're almost ready to go.
Whoa. That was weird looking. They're stiffs. Stiffs. Alright, before I take a seat, I want to talk to Gamora.
Once we breach that force field, there's no going back.
Your black market codes are gonna crack that Nova net, right?
Yep. As soon as you enter them in your console.
That looks...
Hey, Groot, did that escort job on Orga ever pan out?
Okay, here we go.
That looks like Ego, almost. Do I get to
Rocket,
fly?
Rocket, Groot, Drax, get in here! We're going in!
We still have a few ticks before the next time window, actually.
The next one?
Nova Corps security grid resets every rotation. We want to be in and out before our code expires, or we'll get stranded.
Apologies.
For the next reset, we'll get a full rotation to do this. Nice.
Oh, why is the Novanet still up? Thought we were going in.
Well, it appears the assassin's contacts are as untrustworthy as the betrayer herself.
Oh, please don't tell me Gamora's backdoor codes are bust. We nearly went broke getting them.
Relax, Rocket. We still got a few ticks before the next time window.
The network just reset. You can enter the sequence, Peter. 0451.
That's it? 4 digits?
Suspicious. These security measures are too simplistic for Nova Corps.
It's not that simple. The code only works on this date for this ship.
Oh, I get it. Gamora's codes are more like an encryption key of some sort, designed to integrate temporal coordinates and our ship's hard-coded serial into a local number generator.
So what's the code?
Info digits come out.
4 of them.
Yeah.
What's the 4?
Are you having difficulties, Peter Quill?
Yes. I didn't hear the code.
0451.
Zero.
2 4 2 5 1 8.
Shut up, Rocket.
Do not confuse him, Rodent.
There.
He almost messed me up. Quarantine zone. Huh.
And we're in.
Incredible.
I didn't realize there was so much stuff left after the war.
Restraint wasn't very popular in the Chitauri army, especially with Thanos in charge.
Ooh.
Yeah, it's probably all harmless now.
Direct reference.
Nova Corps had 12 years to get rid of the heavy-duty explosives, right?
That's why I like you, Quill. You're so pure. Oh, the wonderful and terrible things I could do with all this tech.
Stay focused, Rodent. We do not come here to scavenge.
Why not? The Milano's weapon systems could use an overhaul. Plus, there's good money in it.
piece that we seek is far more valuable to the Monster Queen of Sekhnov 9 than any illegally acquired salvage.
I wonder if we'll get any other characters throughout the game. Like, playable characters.
This place is really shifty.
I'm not seeing a monster, but that big cylinder up ahead looks like the mining ship Peter's friend said to look for.
Friend?
For a knight? And you'll see the monster as soon as we place Rocket's monster summoning thingies.
Clark, yeah. Groot, Quill, suit up. Team Rocket's up first.
I still do not understand why I must remain on board with the assassin.
Because you're part of Green Team.
You assigned me to the team before you named it. My skin is not green. It's teal.
Teal?
What?
Listen, if we want to trick the monster into going inside that mining rig, we need to place thumpers on both sides. Two
sides,
two
teams. Why is this music playing already?
And two clicks at the drop side. Ground's too unstable to land the ship, so you'll need to jump.
That's our cue. Let's go, Groot.
Don't worry. Once the thumpers are placed, we'll meet in the middle and we'll capture the monster together.
Very well.
Okay, I just heard Gamora over this. I don't know if you
Thumper
guys heard
one,
that.
Done.
Alright, so we might. Yep, there you go.
Mora, take care of my baby.
It's a ship, Peter, not a child.
Oh.
You have stuff on your foot. Who is this?
What? A pink goo? It's custom nano resin, designed to keep all this war stuff from floating away.
Who is this to? Oh, I went through it.
Hey! Starboard! Wrong way!
You guys sure you don't need help?
I'm finding stuff, okay?
Okay. Guess you're taking the long way now?
Okay. Don't fall off.
Yeah, I think so. This, pink resin stuff's definitely strong enough to hold this place together.
Oh, yeah. Definitely, probably strong enough.
I'm back, Rocket. Don't worry.
Yeah.
Heh. So apparently there are collectibles. Or whatever those things are.
How many of these ships did you personally destroy, Assassin?
Nah, it's totally safe. Now, can we please focus less on the toxic goo and more on all this cool war junk it's holding together? I didn't mean toxic. More, don't put it in your mouth, toxic.
This helmet looks weird.
Everybody keep an eye out for any good scrap or components.
That's just what I'm getting.
I know the monster is the first priority. I'm just saying, if you see anything good along the way, pick it up.
I'm thinking that big cylinder thing is our rendezvous.
Yeah, that's the mining rig.
That's
so weird seeing it all
century,
clustered
right?
together like this. Bits and pieces of a war that spanned the entire galaxy held together by pink goo.
Ebrium-based nanoresin.
Whatever. I'm just saying, it's a lot to take in.
That was cool.
Look! Yellow and blue! Looks like an old Novacore frigate.
It
nice.
Does.
Come on, dude. People probably died on that ship.
Killjoy, why do you even bring us here if the place is so sacred? I can name at least a dozen planets with monsters on them, so why here? You think it's to impress Gamora? Like, hey, check out the serious intel I
Some
got
cash.
From, you know, shady sources.
Flat broke, Rocket. We need a big break. Aren't you tired of eating Yarrow root?
It's so... mealy.
Listen, this is a restricted zone. Whatever monster lives here, nobody else has one.
Lady Hellbender values rarity in her acquisitions.
Exactly.
You know, I think I do sort of get it. Thousands of worlds fighting for some fleeting greater good. Guess it is kind of poetic.
I am good.
Ah, cheer up. Just because the war was horrible doesn't mean there wasn't good times along the way. Yeah, I am mostly talking about stuff blowing up.
Oh wow, I didn't have to dash with that. Can I pick that up, please? Hey, yeah! Thank you. I wonder what those are used for. Outfits. Ooh. Is it O? Huh. No. Wait, hold on. That's not what I wanted. I'm sorry.
It's safe to walk on, mostly. You know, I like this. This is fun. The three of us, hanging out, just like when we started this gig, before you-know-who joined us.
I am Groot.
I do not hate everybody. I tolerate Quill. Quill's a swell guy.
I hope you get that promotion, Rocket.
Come on, Rocket. Drax and Gamora are valued additions to the team.
You're only saying that because she's listening.
Is that why you're proud of Drax and I taking the ship?
Maybe. Hey, can't a guy want to spend some quality time with his friends?
So this is really interesting. I'm surprised they're doing
After
it from this
we
perspective.
Sell the monster. Whoa!
That the Guardians
sure
have already gotten
together. Pretty sure that
way's a
dead end. You sure?
Ah, there we go. Path's this way. Come on.
How can you even tell?
Just trust me, all right? Hey, Groot, you think we could find pieces of the Trion Shard in here?
I don't know, there's something down here. Oh, look at that. Look at it.
Pyramid of pure evil. Corrupts everything it comes in contact with. Making things up. Name one time I ever made something.
Who the outfits are in this? Down here.
Yeah, shut up. Ask Gamora. Bet she's heard about the Trion Shard. Hey, Gamora.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Oh, come on. I know Thanos had his hands on it during the war. It's gotta be in here somewhere. Quill, tell... where's Quill? What the hell is he still doing back there?
Hey, I'm exploring.
Happy, Quill? You found the thing. I told you was there, but you didn't listen. A dead end.
The mythical void.
That's it. Walk of shame.
I am Groot.
Of course he couldn't know. I told him.
I'm exploring. See, I'm finding stuff. What is this? Pride of Fall. Oh. If you guys want to read that, y'all can. I'm not, you know, you can pause the video. I'm not going to read all that. I'm sorry, but
just
I'm not going to.
What kind of blasters the Jadari had to use to wreck some of these frigates?
You done gloating?
Oh, I am never done gloating.
I am Groot.
Yep. Classic me.
Indeed. I know you guys won't.
I'm okay. I'm okay.
Why are you grunting about?
Didn't scare you, did I?
No.
Aw. You were worried. That's cute.
I'm quick on my feet.
Shut up, both of you.
I can't dash when I'm in the air like that. At least not when I double jump. I don't think. I don't know what these are for.
I told you,
available.
We ain't gonna get caught. Watch it, Quill!
All good, no worries. Watch your step, guys. This junk isn't as stable as we think. Take that, brittle stuff.
Oh gosh, I went through you.
Ugh, I hate these ship-eating parasites. Barkers would chew right through the Milano in two cycles.
I wonder.
Looks like they've got...
Gross.
Nice splatter. Hey, 50 units says I can clear more of these suckers than you.
As if. Whoa, what the...
Oh.
Rocket, did you do that?
The scoreboard? You like it? Hacked it into your visor cover last time you took a snooze.
You hacked into my stuff?
Considering how many times I fixed the Flarkin thing, it might as well be my stuff.
Oh gosh, didn't mean to do that. Oh, my visor is the compass.
Amazing! I should have been recording. Bridge over.
I was.
I want to see if he's alive. I don't know, but he's twitching. Flarkin, scotch stain, Quill. You okay down there?
Can I get up already?
Yeah, just, thought I saw a shortcut.
Right.
Go ahead without me. I'll catch up.
Okay, there's a craft out Nova Corps missile bay just on the other side. We'll meet you there.
Yellow and blue missile bay. Got it.
I hear something.
It is good to be doing physical labor again.
Kind of hard to believe you were a farmer.
Okay.
Drax?
Going through creepy old Chip. No big deal.
Easy there, Quill. Pretty sure nothing's gonna jump out at you. Except maybe me and Groot.
Gee, thanks.
Remember, these bumpers ain't gonna hold a squat if they're in the wrong place.
Don't worry, Drax took notes.
They are rich.
Ah.
Trying to bring the whole place down, Quill?
I shot a thing.
I get it. First tool in the old toolbox.
How much of the war did you see, Rocket?
Only the bits that happened as I was doing other jobs. Great thing about a war.
Oh no! I don't mean to do that already. I meant to look around first.
Aw, oh, hey little guy.
What the fuck? You dead, Quill? What the fuck is
something else? Squeal,
even without the
cops.
Hi.
Crap! That's cheating!
Oh.
You guys should have seen that. It was this weird blobby thing. Not falling for this again.
Whoa. Well, hi.
Quill! Hurry, you're back!
You mother one!
Woohoo!
Yes,
oh crap. What is this? Oh, hi. Ow!
It's his fault for falling!
Ah, shut up.
Ah! This world dies! We all get a bigger
fight! Please say eyeballs! I heard that!
Everything okay over there?
Quill nearly got himself eaten by a blob or something. Should have heard him squeal.
You must fight with dignity, Peter Quill.
Or at least die with it.
Not funny.
What is that rattling sound?
What makes you so sure this Hell Lady is gonna buy our monster?
Her name is Lady Hellbender. And her collection of rare creatures is outdone only by the wealth she showers on those who procure them.
If someone was paying top unit for weirdos, I'd know about it.
She is an honorable warrior, not one of your back alley hooligans.
Don't talk about No I Joe that way!
Quill, we got riding on your gal pal's mystery monster tip. I hope she's legit. Like, you could even tell if she had an honest face. Yeah, she did smell like
back a plan.
If we set up all these thumpers and no monster shows, we'll just need to salvage what scrap we can and haul it back with us.
Yeah, scrubbing off all that nano resin would take forever, if it even comes off.
Just trust me on this. It'll all be worth it in the end.
Oh, hi.
Come on!
Ah!
What are you waiting for?
Ah, oh, great.
Mother of Scott! Mom!
Are you kidding me?
Is there anything up here?
That was too close! You okay, Groot?
I wouldn't even be able to get up there.
We're fine, but we can't jump that!
You don't gotta jump! There's a sturdy support beam on this side. Get Groot to grow a bridge across. Just ask him nicely. He does it for me all the time.
Ooh.
All right, Groot. Let's see that cool vine you think. That's one hell of a party trick, big guy.
Nice.
Gross. More ship eaters. Oh, they're everywhere.
Where? Mine.
All right, back to business.
Boom. No!
Right under your nose, Quill.
You turd. I forgot how to fire for a second. But we're tied at the moment.
All this firepower. Now it's all just scrap.
I'm so used to just like pressing
it. What?
Groot's people never even got a chance to fight. So what do I gotta do to get a last name like Drax's?
Katathians have no need for surnames.
Rocket, can you get us onto that junk heap? Groot, I found a hitch. Can you latch onto it?
Oh, I'm sorry, Rocket.
I will never get tired of seeing that.
Hey, Greenies. You see any blue and gold ships out there, you let us know.
We have seen many such ships.
He means active ones. We haven't talked about what to do if we run into a Nova Corps patrol.
We'll restrain them until we're done here.
Bad idea. Those cops are all connected to the
stupid
helmets. Recommend
escape, not surrender. No way.
If you see cops, you get my ship out of here. Even if it means leaving us behind.
Flark bat!
Trust me. I've dealt with Nova Corps before. Even helped them catch real criminals. I can talk my way out.
You think that Milano can outrun a fully powered Nova Centurion?
Yep.
She's done it before.
Is he on there?
No. The double agent is trying to lull me into a false sense of security.
Right. And the moment you drop your guard, I'll strike.
Aha!
You got me. My plans are foiled.
Okay, here we go.
All right, set her down right there. Yep, one to go.
Flark!
No, no! Flark and Skaggy! Attack and battery's fried, that's what's wrong. Maybe you put it down too hard.
Let's just find a solution.
Yeah,
the solution's a new battery, with a charge.
Okay, we're on what's left of a ship. Full of ship things. Gotta be things that power ship things around here, right?
Yeah. Maybe you're gonna want to use your visor for this. You find a replacement while I finish scraping the fried wires.
So much for that.
Huh.
How do we know the monster we're looking for ain't one of these things we already killed?
If it were worthy of Lady Hellbender's collection, it would not die so easily.
Hope we know this thing when we see it and not after we stomped it.
Well, what is this stuff? Aha!
Found something with a charge! Kinda looks like a spacey car battery. Okay, this thing isn't gonna zap me, right?
The chance is minuscule, at best. You'll be fine.
Here you go.
That'll do nicely. Just let me tinker a bit. I'll have to do some tweaking once I see how much juice this thing puts out. So, watch my back.
Watch it from what?
Those things.
Everyone get ready!
Alright, Groot.
Rocket! Help me scramble some critters!
No, 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 scut! If I don't rewire this fast, it's gonna short circuit! Looks like it's a...
Sorry to burst your bubble!
Okay. Ow! Hey, get out of here! Come here! Oh, balls.
Thanks for the heads up, bud!
They're really coming out of the woodwork!
Just keep them away from me so I can fix this thing!
Ah-ha.
One last freaky eye thing!
We're just killing party favors!
Ow!
Keep
get
them
out
away
here.
From that missile group!
Y'all brothers out there!
Easy for you to say! You've got a pointy stick! Yo!
Oh, gosh!
Come on, you hunk of junk!
Take your time! Not like we're busy here! Ugh! It's like popping a stick!
We're just killing party! Done! We're all plugged in.
Wow! Just in time!
I'd like to see you fix it next time.
Ash,
two down, two to go.
Yeah,
I'm wondering if the reward's gonna be worth all the risk we're taking for this job. Me and Groot are nearly unkillable, but what if the rest of you don't make it out alive? If the two of us gotta lug that monster...
Guys, we deliver this monster to Lady Hellbender, we'll get bigger payouts and jobs that don't suck.
A ship for each one of us!
I mean, a team only needs one ship.
Perhaps a more spacious ship.
What? No! I love my baby!
We can modify her. I'd kill for a Gunner's Rotunda.
We'll think about it.
I'm Groot.
Groot wants a plant.
Groot, man, we will get you two plants.
You have plenty of plants.
That thing is ridiculous. Think it was a ship or a robot?
That's a Kree Sentry. A robot, but it would have been space-worthy.
Oh, God.
That ain't even the biggest one. They designed at least 5 experimental models twice that size.
How do you know all this?
Because they were my fellow experiments back on Half-World. Most of my parts came from the cybernetics hangar next to the door, so I got a sneak peek at all the new killbots. I could see the parts come and go from my, my cage.
I didn't mean to open old wounds.
Aha!
Most of them are just scars now anyways. This old Kree tech gets me wondering. Where would I be now if those blue butt scots managed to keep me locked into their half-world experiments? I wasn't even a person to the worst of the Kree's mad scientists. More like a real smart walking gun.
Oh, I hit another
one. Very talkative gun.
Yeah, that part was an accident. They tried to fix it a few times.
Oh, his eyeball. Hey, what?
The entire facility was the problem. I wish I'd gone back and blown it up before the end of the war.
You never know, Rocket. You might get your chance in this game. Hey! You hacker! Where are you finding these?
Nova Centurions probably had to tow all the scrap to one place. Sure, not really their job description, but Nova was spread pretty thin after the war. Hey, kept them off of my tail at least.
How the balls are you finding these? Can I have that, please? Gosh.
Rocket, do you have a plan for where we're gonna keep this monster once we've caught it?
I figured it could have your room. There's hardly anything to mess up in there.
As opposed to your room, which looks like it's already been messed up by a monster?
Hey, I got a system. Everything's where it's supposed to be. Just keep your eyes on that mining ship. That's where we want to end up.
What's a mining ship doing in the middle of all these fighters anyway?
They don't call them casualties of war for nothing.
Groot, need you to shoot a bridge right into that eye socket.
Me first.
Now, I want to see you do that something in combat. Wait, is that... Yes! I'm about to win this bet, Quill!
No, you're not.
Of course there ain't any plants here.
We're inside a giant robot head.
And I got robot parts inside my head.
Robot parts inside your head. Inside a giant robot head.
Bam! Hey, Groot, what do you think I should do when I win this bet?
You're not winning.
I mean,
screw
with the
you.
Units he'll owe me once I
you
win.
Little raccoon.
Don't congratulate him.
Well, I know what I'll be doing with my winnings. I'm saving up for our next stop on Contraxia to get one of those Zeronian massages.
It's so predictable. Exactly. You suck, Starchild.
Hey.
Found a nest. Maybe this is the Parasite Clubhouse. Ha! That one was juicy.
What do you think, Drax? Should we get in on this bet? think of all the hyper-circuits.
I do not wish to acquire hyper-circuits.
Oh. Fall damage. Good to know.
How's that bet going over there?
I am crushing this.
Just you wait. I'll be catching up in no time.
No, you won't. Keep your little paws off of them. They're mine.
You know what, Quill? I think it's unfair. You got two guns, I got one. I think my points should count double from now on.
That's cheating.
No.
Lose the second pistol. All right, bumper goes there, Quill.
You have a giant cannon. And so Thumper.
It's not gonna piss off every critter around, right?
Sorry, Quill. Not taking no chances after the last one. I gotta test it real quick.
Not again.
Well, at least
Rocket! Nice splatter, Rocket!
I know, right? What was that worth? 5 points?
Oh, come on! You can't just give yourself points like that.
Looks like we're done installing our thumpers.
Great job. We'll meet you at the mining ship.
Well, like everything else,
no.
Don't get your twigs in a bundle.
No. You will not get those.
Yes, the resin can hold a stupid warship.
I'm telling you, it's totally safe. See? I'll even prove it. Huh? Look at this.
Nice job, you fat rodent.
Oh, Clark.
Guys, jump!
Woohoo!
You could have died saving me!
I love you too, you selfless son of a truck. Come on, Quill. He says he'll meet us at the mining ship. I don't want to make him wait.
We're back on track. The mining ship ain't too far.
Think Groot's already ahead of us?
Maybe. Hope he didn't get distracted. I've been thinking about buying him a leash. He spots something shiny, and the next thing you know, he's on another. It wasn't me this time, I swear! I don't like this!
Point for me!
That point don't count if we're dead!
Ow!
Oh, crap!
Where's.
Larkin, son of a.
I told you I saw that.
Great timing! How did you guys?
Good to see you two. You're gonna want to cross the ship as fast as you can.
Thank you.
We're seeing a lot of movement.
Yeah, Scott's getting real violent out here.
Just try to hold her still for us.
That's not gonna be an option soon.
This position is untenable.
Drax incoming. Hang on.
Woo! Oh gosh. Okay. Oh gosh!
Really?
Well, this way!
Woo!
Team Rocket! Did you make it inside?
Yeah. All in one piece.
Got it. Meet you in a tick.
No rush.
I can't see.
It's a nice
crap!
What?
Oh gosh.
The visor went supernova. Is it broken?
Overload, it sounds like. Must be some kind of residual energy in here. Come on! Larkin tensor joint, just neat. Wiggle the. Okay, so life support's booting back up. What's it look like out there?
Oh. Oh! Space bar.
That's not Infinity Stone, is it? That's Infinity Stone.
Quill, you okay?
Yeah, it's just... Man.
Well, that's concerning.
Ew.
What was that?
It's a swarm of old cleaner bots. Maybe.
Old cleaner bots?
I don't know.
Real?
You okay, buddy?